another episode of Sailor Moon Life. Today we're looking at what if Tuxedo Mask was a woman. We have to look at this subject from different angles, as there's multiple possibilities. As such, this subject will be split into different parts. First off, let's say that Prince Endymion is now going to be established as being Princess or Queen Endymion. Now that that's established, we move on to our first scenario. The first scenario is that either Serenity nor Barrow will fall in love with this princess. I believe this to be the least likely scenario, as Princess Takeuchi is not against lesbian or homosexual fears. So let's just say that this is the route taken. So with that being the case, Barrow would never attack out of jealousy, and the Tali would have to find a different way to attack the kingdom. They would still somehow be destroyed because Nihilina did place the curse on them, so that's inevitable. But the circumstances in which it would take place would be different. The Earth could still attack, or Mitali could use some completely different unknown force to attack. But it would actually be much more difficult to destroy the Moon Kingdom, since Venus would not be on Earth. Therefore, she would be able to assist her fellow Senshi and Queen in the fight on the Moon. And, since Princess Serenity would also be on the Moon, she could possibly be of assistance, especially if she somehow unlocked her powers as a Sailor Soldier during the fight. However, there's a chance that Queen Serenity would, in that case, be among the first people killed. And with the princess still trying and very new to her powers, she wouldn't have the skills or knowledge to send everyone to be reincarnated. Queen Endymion would continue to rule over the Earth as its protector and soldier of justice. The next scenario is one where Princess Serenity doesn't fall in love with the princess, but Barrow does. In this case, the same scenario pretty much plays out on the Moon. But now Barrow and Endymion could possibly get together and rule the Earth. The next two scenarios go together and are much longer. So I'm going to wait and cover them in part two of this video. So if you like this theory and want to hear more, please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel, because part two will be coming out very soon. I greatly appreciate your viewership, and I hope to see you in the next part of this video. Thank you, and in the name of the Moon, have a great day.